For my last Sunday, I wanted to share a very special song with you guys. It's called Another in the Fire. I don't know if you've heard it or not. But God brought this song to me quite a few years back. I was going through a very difficult season, just not in a very healthy place, mentally, lots of anxiety, just really struggling. I was in a very dark place, just very angry with God, very angry with others, angry with myself. I had a lot of hurt that I brought on myself and a lot of hurt just from others in general. And God had been working on me, and I went to a CIY Move camp, and this was one of the songs that they sang that week. And through that week, God did some very miraculous things, and he did some very miraculous healings in me, and completely changed my life. And this song is just a reminder to me. It always brings me back to that moment. In the chorus, it says, "There is another in the fire standing next to me. There is another in the waters holding back the sea." And it's just a reminder to me over and over again how you can see through Israel's history and through each of our histories that God has been with us every step of the way, through the good and the bad. And we know, like as Romans 8:28 promises, he's working all things for our good. So I just want you to hear this today, that if you're walking through a fire or something that seems impossible or unbearable for you to continue walking through, I want to encourage you that God is with you in it and that he promises that he will be with you every step of the way. So I'd like to invite you all to stand and worship with me. And if you do not know the words, that's